South Australia is a leading producer of temperate horticulture products, including tomatoes, almonds, citrus, and potatoes. Our diverse horticultural production also includes apples, pears, brassicas, capsicums, and cherries. South Australia's horticultural industry spans the northern Adelaide Plains, Adelaide Hills, Riverland, and throughout the state's southeast and Mallee. South Australian producers have a long history of being leaders in water-efficient technologies and management to ensure sustainable use of our water resources, in particular the Murray River, underground aquifers and recycled water. The South Australian horticultural industry has advanced rapidly from our traditional grower base to a higher degree of value add through innovative production and processing. We are now leading technological advances in large-scale glasshouse vegetable growing in Australia. We're fortunate to have an ideal environment for growing horticultural produce from high rainfall cool climates to warm dry regions, pristine water sources, clean rich soils and abundant sunlight. Many of our crops rely on honeybee pollination, with the local apiary industry also producing premium honey products, including the famous Kangaroo Island Ligurian honey. Boasting rigorous and highly responsive biosecurity measures to keep the state fruit fly and phylloxera free, our horticultural industry is globally recognised in research, education and development. The Waite Research Precinct, which includes SARDI, the South Australian Research and Development Institute, is the largest concentration of expertise in the Southern Hemisphere, specialising in biotechnology, sustainable agriculture, wine and horticulture, and land management. And with South Australia's premium quality produce, it's no wonder that exports continue to grow, with key markets including New Zealand, Singapore, Japan, China, and the European Union. Our produce can be seen on the tables of restaurants and households across the world.